Westbury in the central north of Tasmania, just 30 kilometres west of Launceston on the Bass Highway, has a population of 2,272. The town's location just 2 hours' drive of most tourist attractions in the north and northwest, and with its heritage buildings and scenery, makes it a unique place for tourists to stay in northern Tasmania. Although Westbury is often described as a very English village, the first European settlers were predominantly Irish, ex-Irish convicts, retired soldiers, and free settlers. Military pensioners were each granted a 5-acre block of land, complete with a well and pear tree. By the mid-1800s, Westbury had become the largest military community in Tasmania. We were hoping to check out the Westbury Maze, but disappointed to find out that it's closed and awaiting new management. Built for Mr. George Clancy in 1854 and was known locally as Clancy's Hotel. Over the years, various business ventures had operated from No. 1 Meander Valley Road. The building has now reverted back to a private residence. The Big Wickets, a 6-metre-high set of cricket wickets that commemorate star local cricketer Jack Badcock, one of the first Tasmanians to play Test cricket for Australia. At first glance, what we thought was a food truck was actually a mobile barber and hairdresser. which was the perfect opportunity for Vicky, who was way overdue for a haircut. So while Vicky's in the chair, I'm happy to sit in the waiting room and chat to Beck's receptionist. Days ago when we walked down the street, some of the shops were closed. So it's Friday now and we're back for a second look. Lyle Street leads down to the village green. Scattered around town are these great information signs. Cut into metal, they tell the story of different historical characters of the town. It's a friendly little town. We were invited into the RSL for lunch and a drink. and given the grand tour and history of the building. It was originally the old courthouse, and the pantry in the kitchen was the old holding cell. The town was first surveyed in 1823. By the 1830s, Westbury was developed as a garrison village, with a detachment of troops barracked around a village green in the centre of the town. The village green is still in use today and is claimed by the local community to be the only traditional English-style village green in Australia. The town back then had a population of some 3,000, and an extensive grid street plan was surveyed, preparing Westbury to become the predominant town in the north of Tasmania and the gateway to the northwest. But Deloraine, 16 kilometres east of Westbury, has filled that role instead. Westbury remains a small town servicing the local agricultural industry.